I Karen knows why I'm here, but somebody else doesn't know why I'm here. So, Joe, this is a great pleasure for me, because obviously the spiritual team was my baby, wasn't it, several years ago, and during that time I had the pleasure of recruiting different members of staff. And this particular person I'm here to see today, and I think I've been to see them before, has won an award. And I am pleased today to say I am here to present the award to the winner of the Valued Star of the Month. Now, who might that be? I'm going to read out some words. Are you ready? This person had to work in a challenging situation, because sometimes it's really, really difficult when you have somebody who is a senior clinician to sit alongside them. Is that all right, Karen?
This is right.
And when you've got somebody who's scrutinising your work, it actually makes you sometimes feel a bit weak at the knees, occasionally thinking, what is this person going to think about me? So this valued star, this winner of the month, had a respiratory physician sitting alongside her. Did you not, Katrina? And you had the most fantastic feedback from Dr. Green, wasn't it? From Dr. Yeah. Green, about your knowledge, your care, your passion, the appropriateness of your decision making, and without you, those patients would receive not such a high level of service, and neither would any of the other patients who actually get touched by your care.
I'm part of a great team, so I'm very well supported, but that's really appreciated.